IO-Link. Was ist das?
What is IO-Link? IO-Link enables continuous communication between the machine and the plant operator. Each machine has a controller that sends commands to the actuators in the field and receives feedback from the sensors. Compare this to the human body. There's the brain, or the control system, which sends a command, open hand, to the hand. The eyes are the sensors that see that the hand opens. Up to now, this communication only happened in one direction. In other words, it was a one-way street. The controller knew nothing about the current state of the actuators. So, it would be as if the brain did not know whether the hand was open or closed. Open, closed, open, closed. IO-Link turns the existing one-way streets into paths that can be traveled in both directions. So now, dumb command receivers, actuators, and dumb informants, sensors, become lively chatterboxes and inquisitive, adaptable workers. They are always communicating their performance, can tell you when they need a break, and thus help increase overall productivity without being overloaded. The best part of this is that the operator does not need to be on site at the machine in the noisy and overheated production area, but instead can monitor and control all processes and operations conveniently from an office or control station. Because this is so great, and at the same time incredibly practical, it was immediately made into an international standard, IO-Link. Mir Electronic has been an active member of the IO-Link user group for many years, and we are continuously working to improve the standard.